Well, you ask me if I'll forget my baby. I guess I will someday. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll get a...
Once the weapons are loaded, myself, as an officer, I'm going to be using a keen eye. I'm going to be watching for whatever signs of the enemy might be out there. Ideally, I want to hold my men's fire until they're close. Not because the weapons are inaccurate, not because they lack full range, but because in the dense woods, it was said you could only see about 30 yards ahead of you. Every shot, I want to make sure it counts. When I believe the enemy is getting close, each one of these pairs of soldiers, each one of these files, taking cover behind a solid tree, you give a command to make ready. Each man bring his weapon to full cock, each man the front rank. Upon the command, present, front rank men are now taking careful aim, doing the best they can to pick out an enemy soldier, carefully making their mark. Upon the command, fire! They give their fire and immediately step back, allowing the man who was previously the rear rank to step up and take their place. Now within each file now, they're metering out their fire. They're gonna continue that fire. Each file, making sure one gun is loaded and he gets front rank man on the shoulder as soon as he's loaded, allowing that front rank man to now jump up and fire and take his place, and then they'll keep switching. Continue up a rolling, sporadic fire. Now if we advance, if we want to take ground from the enemy, if they appear to be falling back a little bit, what we're going to do is merely have the men cease fire. Rear rank men, get loaded. Keep your eye on your target. We will then together move forward. Front march. Take your ground right here. Move up to another set of trees. Pick up your firing. And have the men go right back into firing, holding their ground. Now in the dense wood, as that smoke builds up, unlike battles out in the open, which are typically quick, over in a matter of minutes, fighting in the woods might last hours, parties of men stumbling into one another, finding each other, opening fire, breaking off contact if they need to, if they appear to have lost. Now, if we retreat, it's different. When we retreat, we want to mass. The front rank man gives their fire. As soon as they fire, they'll fall back to a position indicated by allowing the man who is just loaded to take up positions and cover them. The front rank men, they're going to reload their weapons. As soon as they're loaded, they're going to tell that front rank man, ready, so that he can give fire and take a position right behind the former front rank man. Ready.